Dev velocity is something that's really near and dear to the heart of the engineering culture.
We may have up to 100 or more deployments a day.
We have over 200 million monthly uniques. It's really important that we have a great mobile app because it's becoming one of the primary ways that people access Quora. Quality is really at the core of everything we do at Quora. The ability to deploy continuously hinges on a good testing infrastructure. We want to have the best tools possible. Where Visual Studio App Center stood out was its reliability. We can write tests in one language, run them on a bunch of devices. Having all of that available in the cloud and be able to run that on demand has been a huge time saver for us. It was amazing to see our code running at the same time on many different devices rather than simulators or emulators to try to reproduce issues.
It's an awesome feeling when I saw the screenshot up with every single step, and then when something breaks, we know exactly what happened.
Quora has grown a lot, but something we're really proud of is keeping our development team really lean.
Everyone is empowered to have idea and try it out in production without being blocked by anyone.
With Visual Studio App Center, we can be much more confident in our releases. We know that the output of these tests is reliable, and so developers can spend much less time testing and more time focusing on developing products. This is really as good as it gets.